Basically, the nose consists of several pieces of cartilage and tissue. And generally, you have the two halves that kind of come together. And when you're young, they kind of form together and there's a little bit of movement. Everyone has some movement there. Yours has a lot more. So that increases the chance of the piercing moving, shifting, going crooked during the piercing, because those two halves can move independently of each other. Mm-hmm. So, like Form 1 people, they do have a higher chance of that happening, and you're one of the lucky ones. So, I'll do everything in my power to try to keep that from happening. Okay. But, you know, if it goes off, like, way crooked, you know, we would have to take it out and try again. If it goes slightly crooked, usually that can be adjusted and, like, you know, left in, just kind of tweak the jewelry, and it usually straightens itself out.
Okay.
So, you're cool with it? You want to keep going?
I'm down. Trust you. All
right. So let me feel around one more time so I can kind of get my little visual there. Okay. Yeah, I think we'll be all right. So, this is a freehand piercing, so I need you to hold still. No, I mean, you're going to feel a little poke. I'm going to kind of line everything up here.
My eyes already watering.
Yeah, I know, just from that little tiny poke, huh? Okay. So, try this again.
Fuck. Oh, God.
Beautiful.
Okay, my eyes are watering. It honestly wasn't that bad.
Yeah, my eyes are water.
Eyes are watering.
We could just leave it like that.
Okay, I'm good.
Kind of savage.
Kind of savage.
Perfect. Yes, I've been wanting this for so long. You don't even understand how long I've been wanting this. I would be leaving.
I think your dad's in there throwing up. Are you passing out?
How's he doing?
I'm serious. Are you okay?
You okay?
He's fine.
Okay.
He's like, no, I'm serious. How's he doing?
It's like really bleeding.
Oh, you are. Jeez. What a little direction here.
I know. I've never had a piercing like bleed that much.
Gosh.
Yeah. Does that happen to a lot of people?
Well, the nose is a more vascular area, a lot of little blood vessels and everything.
Yeah.
So, you know, some slight bleeding is not out of the norm. Plus, they use a slightly larger than the jewelry, so that extra space tend to make it bleed and drop. Usually, it doesn't drip down like yours did. Nothing to be worried about.
So did it get in the right spot?
We'll find out here once we get it all buttoned up here, because I keep moving it around, so. But it looks pretty good.
It feels funny.
It's going to take some...
Well, that would be because you got a freaking no piercing in your damn nose, child. It's going to feel
it's
funny.
It's like popping a pimple to the extreme. It's like...
Well, thank you for that.
Why most people compare it to, like, plucking nose hairs?
Awesome.
Go sit down.
Yeah. And it was his choice. He wanted to come.
Really?
We were gonna come yesterday.
Yeah. I wanted to come sooner. Looking a little pale.
Are you still breathing?
Yeah,
okay.
I'm good.
I'm fine.
Yeah, my mom's the type of person that'll watch anything.
What the hell are you doing?